very easy questions, okay?
Promise.
Okay? I'll show you some pictures, and you tell me what you see in the picture, okay, Amy? What do you see? And what are they doing? Watching you? Maybe? And what is this that they're sitting on? A big rock? They're just sitting on a rock or something, huh? They look like nice tigers, or no? Nice, yes, I agree. And how about here? What do you see here? And what's the rabbit doing?
Watching.
He's watching also, huh? Okay, what is this around him? Where is the rabbit sitting?
Nice or not nice? What's this? The beach? Sand? Water is nice? Not nice. Sky is nice? Who do you think she is? So this is a nice place to be, you think?
Yeah.
What color is the sky?
Blue.
What color is the water?
Blue.
Which is darker, sky or water? The sand looks nice and clean?
Yes.
So the water is nice, it's warm, nice place. What about here? What do you see here?
Any water.
Clean or not?
No.
And what are the people doing?
Go out.
Why?
Water.
Where's the water?
On the road. My superhero is strong, smart, kind, resourceful, and loving. He sacrifices others. My superhero is Wonder Woman. I like Wonder Woman because she is strong, smart, kind, resourceful, and loving, sacrificing herself for others. I want an overpower like Wonder Woman. I want to help people in the community by giving kindness and being responsible for the people as a citizen.
Amy Chan, let's give a big hand to Amy.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Amy. My favorite topic for today is my life in DCC. My impression in DCC is learn more English, learn how to speak English and how to complete sentences using correct grammar. I love the places. The learning that I take home is the happy and the energy that I learn. The message to all my teachers, Salama, for teaching me, because I learned a lot from you. I want to come back here because I learned a lot here. Thank you for listening.